Campbell taking it away. Bird behind the back for Campbell.
Ward so far in this one. Bird.
Kind of skip it through to Bird underneath. Line passes it to Walton. Back to Larry. Under to Robert. Two!
Gale charge fourth. He goes down. Larry Bird finds Bird.
Cooper is all over Bird. Bird can't move. Into Harris. And Harris is
deep ground. Ahead to Bird. Shovel pass.
Gets his rebound. Dennis Johnson. The Bird to McHale.
The final round of the Masters, and that will follow immediately after this game.
Great pass. Bird takes it away from Wilkins, goes to the floor and gets it. He gets it up ahead.
Ames is a career high of 27 as a result of the free throw.
It has it to the right. Bird turns on Pippen, in for the right side, dish off to McHale for the layup, and a...
Good hustle by the Celtics. Look at Bird, just dives, it's a double push on that great hustle by Bird defensively, knocks it away. There we see the hustle by Williams to keep it alive. Bird with the dive, saves it, flips it up in the air.
Just that he's got his triple-double. Here it is.
Larry Bird has to lead the league in assists, laying on...
Over the head.
Really improved this game.
Quick feed into Jim Paxson for the layup.
'65, and we're just midway through quarter number three.
On Barkley, back door McHale.
To Larry, and a thought on the three-pointer, looking in. Finds Dennis Johnson, and that's a goal tip.
Larry Bird. Off the wall. And Maxwell.
Bird. Dennis Johnson. Johnson, right side of Bird. Over on the angle left knee for a quick feed. In the open jumper.
That's what Antoine Carr is in this game. Bird double. Finds McHale.
Here's Bird. He can't see daylight. He's looking. He finds it now. And he looks off, everybody, because he knew McHale was wide open. And
the little guy can get through.
Oh,
nice
pass.
Play.
Carr from Larry Bird. ML Carr with a...
steal. There's three, four on three. Bird off to Bradley. Oh, that was beautiful.
Mr. Bird again.
Going with being dominated by Detroit, that's very unusual.
Bird with a penetration jam. Larry's got the ball. It's double teamed by Ellis. Finds Day. Darren off the bench for a quick.
Bird coming around the screen.
And the receiver. Gamble, good look on the rebound. Great pass from Bird to Shaw.
Earlier this year against the Boston Celtics, Bird broken up nicely by Dunleavy. Maxwell.
By 7 points or less, they're 14 and 6. Through the legs of Olajuwon and Parrish on the pick and roll play.
The medial press has been on his case.
Oh, well, look at that. As soon as Bird got the.
Rebote Larry Bird después de ese tiro de Divac.
Pica el pase y que le ha pitado.
En una más que dudosa jugada, diría yo.
Qué barbaridad. Pues no saben cómo las gasta Paspal y que no lo provoquen.
Vuelve.
For the final 34 seconds of this ball game.
Traffic, look at this nice back off pass to Bird. That was with the right hand, I'm sorry. Bird with the right hand spin.
Ford forces him out. He loses the basketball. Bird comes away with it to Maravich in the middle. Holmes behind him. Maravich
good
with
play.
The good, and he's fouled by Lionel Holmes.
Team beat is not hit. Bird gets the rebound. Larry down court to Robert Parrish. Beautiful pass.
Pass the ball away from Willis. Great play and a long pass to Parrish. Charles did a superlative defensive job. Bird ahead to Charles, and the Celtics tie.
6 seconds on the shot clock.
Watch where he catches it.
Like, thanks, Larry.
Slow the ball down.
Trying again with that pass to Bird, and he comes up with it to McHale for two.
Moves outside now to leave Bird in there. Well, what a pass to Ainge, the left-handed in.
Anytime they get a chance. Larry Bird.
Bird for power. And the foul.
Bird backs in, low left, behind the back pass to McHale underneath. He gets it in. And Miller has done a pretty good job on Bird. And he misses again. Look at that pass. Especially when Perry.